Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. In this video, we will tell you everything they should know about St. Louis University. But before that guys, if you are someone who wants to study abroad, make sure you check out the appointment link given below in the description box. Book yourself an appointment and get all of your study abroad doubts cleared. Let's talk about the university now. So St. Louis is one of the very old universities established in the year 1818 and is a Catholic university of course. It has more than 86 different kinds of programs you can go for, more than 80 undergraduate programs and more than 20 graduate programs. Talking about the rankings guys, in the QS World Rankings of 2022, this university was given the rank between 120 and 130. And in the Times Higher Education ranking, this university was also given a similar rank. Talking about the top bachelor's and master's programs guys, you can study different fields of business over here, like finance, supply chain management, and even business management in general. Moving on to the eligibility guys, if you want to be eligible for the college, you have to give certain entrance exams like IELTS or TOEFL. In IELTS, if you have a score of around 6.5 bands, it's a great score, while in TOEFL, a score of around 80 is a good one as well. Talking about individual requirements for bachelor's and master's, so for the bachelor's program, you certainly need to have your 12 standard mark sheets and your transcripts. Along with that, your ACT and a SAT score is also required. For the master's program though, you of course need to have a bachelor's degree already. If you want to go for any kind of master's program, you may also have to give GMAT or the GRE. And IELTS and TOEFL again is a constant over here. Talking about the application fee and the tuition fee now guys. So for application fee, the average application fee over here for different programs is around $65. But if you apply through GradDreams, this fee of yours will be completely waived off. Talking about the tuition fee guys, so the average tuition fee for any program varies between around $10,000 minimum to around $38,000 to its maximum. So depending on what program you go for, the fee also might vary. But you can certainly fund this with different kinds of scholarship. If you have great academics, if you have a good profile in the background, you can certainly get scholarships from around $1,000 to even $15,000 to fund your education. Let's talk about the jobs and salaries now. If you are a graduate from university, you can expect to earn around $60,000 to $65,000 per annum. Talking about the accommodation facilities guys, so depending on what you want for yourself, you can go for both on-campus and off-campus facilities. The average fee for any kind of accommodation may vary between $4,000 to even $12,000 to $15,000 depending on the room you go for. Last but not the least guys, we have the famous alumni from the college. So Mr. James Gunn, who is the director of Suicide Squad and even Guardians of the Galaxy, is one of the famous alumni who passed out from the college. So that was it for the video guys. If you have any other doubts, feel free to let us know in the comment section given below. Also, if you are liking the content, do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel to not miss out on such content. Thank you so much again guys. We'll see you in the next one.